Welcome back to the channel, everybody, where we cover murder mystery to the paranormal. This video is an updated timeline for the Brian Laundrie case and where the law enforcement is in the investigation. Sadly, they found the body of Gabby Petito last night in the Grand Teton Valley, and Brian Laundrie is now the main person of interest. So what we know so far is Brian took off in a silver Ford Mustang to the reserve on Wednesday, 15th of September. Before leaving, he told his parents that he was going hiking and that he left with a backpack. When he had got to the reserve, he had left the Mustang there. 2 days later, Brian's parents came to the reserve. Their son wasn't there, so they had brought the Mustang back to their home. They also filed a missing persons report that very next day on Saturday for their son, Brian Laundrie. So since the 19th of September, they have been searching the reserve in Northport, Florida for a few days now. They have not found anything as of yet. As of today, on Monday, 20th of September, the FBI has a warrant for Brian's parents' house, and they are currently searching the premises. During some live feed that I was watching, they were taking pictures in the backyard, and they were focused on a shed. So there could be some evidence that they had been alerted to, not 100% sure at this time. Apparently, they had escorted the parents out of the house for a while, and then they escorted them back in a few hours later. They also seem to have been focused on the Ford Mustang itself, and some reports have came out saying that they had taken some documents out of that car. If you are interested in this case, please subscribe as I will be making new videos as soon as new details emerge. Thank you so much for watching. Be safe.